Johnny Mack puts the young Sprouts through their paces as the Philadelphia Athletics start batting them out under sunny skies at West Palm Beach. The competition also has a formidable pitching staff to face this coming season, including McCann and a newcomer up from Savannah, Leland Brissy, a rookie with real promise. The eagle eye of outfielder Bob Wellman sights a hot one, and first baseman Rudy York connects with another. But it's the old boy himself who points the way to a higher bracket than the A's fifth place finish of last year. Cornelius McGillicuddy, Connie Mack to you and you and everybody else who knows a baseball from a bicycle. He warms up and delivers. At Ciudad Trujillo in the Dominican Republic, it looks like old times, what with Lippy DeRocher back in the harness as manager of Dem Bums, and catchers Bragan, Hodges, and Edwards discuss the coming season, and pitchers. Much depends upon young Ralph Branca, who aided the Brooks in their pennant drive last year, and old reliable Hugh Casey, relief hurler deluxe. Another veteran is Pee Wee Reese, back at shortstop. At first base, well, Jackie Robinson still looks like a candidate, although there's talk he may be shifted to second. And Ray Sanders may take over at first. Sanders came from Boston in a deal for Eddie Stanky, who is recuperating from pneumonia and getting the best of care from Mrs. Stanky. Eddie will miss Brooklyn, and Brooklyn will miss Eddie.